You can't wait till the weight is applied to design the construct. You design the construct before you add the weight. That way, when you design it, you can go back to the architect and say, we want to do this, that, or the other. Will it bear it? The architect doesn't guess at whether it's able to bear it. He knows what it is designed to be able to bear. Because your test and your temptation is determined by your construct, and God won't put on you what he put on her, because you can't take what she can take, and she can't take what you can take. I have been designed. You don't know what you can take until the pressure is applied to your life. You don't know what you can endure until people stab you in the back and walk away from you. You don't know.
So good. Y'all, solid, solid. You're so solid.